Kim Kardashian slams Kanye West in a rare Instagram comment after he accused her of keeping the kids away from him. The 44-year-old rapper made the claim in a recent Instagram post in which Kim slammed him in the comments. Kanye took to Instagram on Monday to share a close-up photo of a backpack, which included pins of the rapper, a green alien, and pins of Kim. Alongside the photo, Kanye wrote, "This was on my daughter's backpack when I was allowed to see her last week. This is why I go hard for my family. I am wired to protect my family at all costs." Kanye then went on to pray, "As the priest of my home, don't worry, nor the God is still alive." Shortly after Kanye shared the post, Kim clapped back by defending herself in the comments. She wrote, "Please stop with this narrative. You were just here this morning picking up the kids for school." The exes, who were married for nearly 7 years, share 4 kids, North 8, Saint 6, Chicago 4, and Psalm 2. Kanye has also slammed Kim for allowing North to appear in TikTok videos. The rapper went on, "I am not allowing my daughter to be used by TikTok, to be used by Disney. I have a say-so." Captioning the post, "No TikTok." He also claimed in the clip, North wasn't allowed to go to Donda 2 or to the Doves basketball game. Now the kids are not allowed to go to Sunday service. Over the weekend, Kim's current boyfriend and SNL star Pete Davidson, 28, posted and deleted private texts between him and Kanye. Their feud has been publicized for some time now, with the rapper mentioning him in songs. Kanye West has made it clear that he wants Kim Kardashian back, even after being declared legally single and even further seeing other people.
"All I think about every day is how I get my family back together."
The exes haven't agreed on how to raise their 4 kids. Well, it seems Kanye and Kim's drama won't be ending soon. To get more updates on these two, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Click right here to find out which of Kim's kids is more like Kanye West. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.